the map rotations in this game are so far. We're playing like all day from like 3 to 5 yesterday to like a long ass time. We barely got like half the maps. Going to chainsaw you. She didn't throw the pallet and like baited the piss out of me. It was ridiculous, dude. Some survivors are just so fucking good, dude. It's crazy. Why don't you? Throw the pallet. I know. I'm gonna keep running up. I'm gonna catch up. Oh, and how do you still dodge it, bro? Thank you. at the last couple seconds, they're run by the pallet, and as you're gonna chainsaw them, they go the other way, and it'll throw you off so much. Let's see if I can hook Bill. Just so risky against like hillbillies and shit though. Like, you know how many times these guys could have pallet stunned me while I'm trying to chainsaw them? Even the magnos are one of them. I want her to run me and get up with shit. So much by playing against, you know what I mean, but it to do that, to not pallet stun a hillbilly and run him like that, it's just so weird. Oh my god, I was 2 feet from you. Like, how are you that toxic, bro? Teaching each other how to lose. I mean, it's sad to say that, but we are. We're literally just looping each other at this fucking pile of the whole game. I mean, you can't make it up. Other. Gotta get out, bro. Flashlight with a crow on her head. flashlight in the sky. Get out! No! Get out! No! Get out! Headphone first.